I need your help with Bryant air conditioner error codes.
I can see why, given how often they break.
So what are the common Bryant air conditioner errors, and how can I fix it?
The error codes will depend in part on what model you are working with. However, the E1 error is always the communication error.
Is that wireless remote isn't talking to the AC or a remote can't talk to the thermostat?
All of their communication errors say you should communicate with the local dealer for service.
I'll try rebooting the AC first, since that's what every other appliance with a communication error needs once in a while.
E4 is an internal memory failure.
If rebooting doesn't fix that, you have a control board problem and need service.
E5 is an error with the humidity sensor.
Sometimes drying that out can fix it.
Usually it means the AC can't get a good reading or any reading from it. In that case, it is a wiring glitch.
Or the humidity sensor rusted through.
If you have one of their heat pumps that can work as a heater or air conditioner, the light patterns are a lot like a furnace.
How so?
It will have a solid amber light for normal operation, continuous rapid flashing if it is emergency mode.
If there's an emergency, I'd expect a fire alarm.
It can occur if the lower standard coil isn't working and only the secondary heat pump coil is working. Low stage operation is a one flash followed by a pause, while high stage is two flashes and a pause.
Just letting me know in the case when it is burning up my electric bill.
Error code 16 on the heat pumps is a communication failure with the user interface.
That's the fancy word for thermostat.
Error code 25 is for an invalid model plug, at which point it shuts down. Error code 31 is for a high pressure switch open, while error 32 is when a low pressure switch is open.
In either of those cases, you need to check the refrigerant charge in the pressure switch.
That's just a start. For error code 31, you have to make sure the outdoor fan and airflow are good, while error code 32 means checking indoor airflow.
A fan being dead would be rather obvious by the lack of noise. Sealed off vents are hard to troubleshoot, but clogged air intake filters aren't.
Error code 45 is for a control fault, so start by rebooting. Error code 46 is in response to a brownout,
which would be an interesting thing to solve by power cycling the thermostat and AC.
Code 53 comes up if the outdoor air sensor is dead or reading out of range. Code 55 means the outdoor coil sensor is doing the same.
Either of those could mean someone needs to clean them or make sure the AC isn't burning up from lack of airflow.
Error 73 occurs when the compressor contact has shorted.
I'm calling in a pro to fix the wiring in that case.
Codes 81 and 82 are due to thermal lockouts.
That's where you turn it off, let it cool off, and if it happens again, find out why the unit is overheating.